TorrentLocker is a typical ransomware virus. It's usually delivered via spam mail attachments, and once you're infected, it's gonna start encrypting your files and then ask for a payment. So if your PC is suddenly very slow, freezing at times, and does another unusual stuff, immediately turn off the internet connection and restart to interrupt the encryption process. And then remove the virus either manually or with a good software and backup files that haven't been encrypted yet. Now the virus is gone, but you're left with many encrypted files. Well, you're lucky, because there's a free decryption tool, and you'll find the link to it in the description of this video. And here's a quick tutorial on how to use it. Open Torrent and Locker, click Encrypted File, and choose the encrypted file. It's crucial that you have a non-encrypted version of at least one encrypted file. Without it, the decryptor will not work. If you do, proceed and click Original File and choose the non-encrypted version of the previously selected encrypted file, then click Next. Then perform a test decrypting by selecting first the encrypted file and then click Decrypt File. Click Check to see if the file is successfully decrypted. If the last step was successful, proceed to the file decryption and click the Browse button to select a folder containing the encrypted files. And then click Start, and the program will start decrypting your files. Bear in mind that it might take a long time, so make sure you don't interrupt the process.
Did everyone see that? Because I will not be doing it again.
And that's how you deal with TorrentLocker. It would have been much easier though if you didn't have to deal with it in the first place. So check this video for 12 tips on ransomware prevention. As always, I'm Ivo from virusguys.com, and if you want to see more videos from us, click subscribe.